I enjoy documentaries because they allow you to look deeper into a story. I enjoy documentaries on mudras, as morbid as it sounds. I'd like to know what makes a mudra. You watch them grow from children to killers in a single showing.